Hey guys, so for number 44, we're going to simplify the radical expression, and we're going to assume that all the variables represent non-negative real numbers. So here we don't have any variables in this problem, so we're going to disregard this second sentence. In order to simplify this radical expression, we're going to add or combine them, and because they are radical expressions, we need to have the same index and radicand. Here's a refresher as to what a radical looks like. The index is always over here and the radicand is always inside. In this problem, these two terms have an index of 2 because since nothing is here, automatically by default, that means that the index is 2. But because the radicand here is 75 and the radicand here is 147, they don't have the same radicand. We can make these the same radicand by breaking them down into their smallest factors and seeing if we can take out groups. In order to break down 75, I'm going to use what's called prime factorization. Prime factorization is when you grab the smallest number that 75 can be divisible into, that's not 1, and you try to write all the factors using that number. So in this case, the smallest number that 75 can be divided by, that's not 1, is 3. So I'm going to divide 75 into 3 and 25. Now, the smallest number that 25 can be divided into is 5. So I'm going to divide that by 5 and 5. So it looks like the factors of 75 are 3, 5, and 5. So I'm going to rewrite my term as negative 3 radical 3 times 5 times 5. Now, because the index here is 2, I can take out groups of 2. So right over here, I do have a group of 2 5s. So I'm going to go ahead and rewrite that 5 on the outside, leaving me with just the radical 3 on the inside and this negative 3 on the outside. Then we're just going to multiply the negative 3 and the 5, giving us negative 15, and then bringing down that radical 3. Now for the 3 radical 147, the smallest number that 147 can be divided into is 3, and then 3 times 49 is what gives us 147. Now the smallest number 49 can be divided into is 7, and then multiplied by another 7 is what gives us 49. So the factors of 147 are 3, 7, and 7. So we're going to rewrite this term, bringing down our 3, our radical, and then instead of writing 147, we're going to write 3 times 7 times 7. Here we have another group that we can take out, so I'm going to take out a 7. And then I'm going to bring down my 3 here on the outside, and then my radical 3 on the inside, and then of course my plus sign. Now we're just going to multiply the 3 and the 7, which is 21, bringing down my radical 3, bringing down my plus sign. Now we do have the same radicand on each of these terms, so we can go ahead and combine them. So we're going to combine negative 15 plus 21, which is 6. And then I'm just going to bring down my radical 3. So our answer, or the simplified radical expression, is 6 radical 3.